गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, हाउ आर यू? यू ऑल हैड ब्रेकफास्ट? ओके, ऑलरेडी वी स्टार्टेड डिविजन्स. आई थिंक ऑल आर लर्निंग टेबल्स. कंपलसरी ऑल मस्ट लर्न टेबल्स. यू नो टेबल्स ओनली यू कैन डू दिस डिविजन चैप्टर. आई थिंक ऑल आर प्रैक्टिसिंग डिविजन ऑफ डबल डिजिट. द नेक्स्ट जूम क्लास आई विल गिव यू ए स्मॉल टेस्ट इन द डिविजन्स ऑफ डबल डिजिट. ओके, so practice in your rough notebook. Okay, in the last class what we learned, we did some word problems. Word problems, all word problems are completed, and now today we will do simplify. How to simplify? First, simplify means here till now what we learned separately addition, separately multiplication, or separately division, or separately subtraction. Separate we learn. Now simplify means in that way you will get addition and the subtraction. If you get only the two operations, you can do. How to do that I will tell. Okay, suppose if you had three operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, or four operation division also, then what to do? First, what you must do, that also I will tell you in the next class. Okay, today we will do some simplifying problems of having addition and the subtraction, only two operation. That type of problems I will tell you today. Before going to the class, first all of you check whether your smart book 4 completed or not. So you can see here in the smart book page number 52, here divisions are there, here one table is there. This table also you must do, compulsory you must do this table also. Nothing is there, only the division part, the first one they did. For everyone, for each and every number you must divide by 4 only. You read the previous page, what they gave here, and then do this division part. Each number you must divide by 4 and write here the quotient and the remainder. 4 single digit only each one. The second number they gave 9. 9 divided by 4. You divide in your rough book and write quotient and the remainder. Same like that, 12 divided by 4. Divide in your rough book and write quotient and remainder. Like that you complete this box. Division only. Okay, now the next, let's try 1. Here divisions are there, here repeated, here this also you must complete it. This also I explained in one video. See that video and answer it. All the sums you must answer it, and here some divisions are there, no place in the smart book. So answer this divisions in your classwork or in your homework book. If classwork is not there, you can answer in your homework book. Suppose if you had a classwork, you can answer in your classwork book. Here divisions are there, and here double digit divisions are there, and here in the second way so many divisions are there, double digit divisions are there with the 10. How to do I told you in the Zoom class. Once again also I will tell you. And with the 20 and 50, 60, 70 also there. Divide it and write quotient and remainder. Do these all sums in your classwork or homework. One book is there means do in that book. And separate classwork is there means you can do in your classwork. And the next is the word problem. All word problems I explained. Answer in your classwork. And the last exercise is simplify. How to solve it if you had addition and subtraction. Two operations are there. How to do, I will tell you today. And you can go through these points. Okay. Now, today we will do some simplified problems only having addition and the subtraction. Here they gave 4 numbers. The first one is 39,507 minus 18,499 plus. These two you must subtract it. You will get some answer. That answer should be added to 45,981. After adding, you will get some total, some answer you will get. From that answer, you must subtract 20,798. Like that, you must solve this problem. Till now, separate, separate we did. Addition separate, separate, multiplication separate, subtraction separate, division separate. Now, both. If both are there, how to do? If three operations are there, how to do? I'll tell you in the later. Now here, how to do this word, this simplified problem is, first we will do subtraction of these two numbers. We will put the number here first. 39,507. Subtract this second number. When you are writing the second number, start from the ones place. Here 9, here 9, here 4, and here 8, and here 1. When you are writing the second number, compulsory you must remember that start writing from the ones place only. Compulsory from the ones place. Remember that. Don't start from this side, higher place value. Start from the ones place only. Then do the subtraction part. Now only one line you draw. Don't draw the next line because the next number we must do. Okay. Now 7 minus 9. 7 minus 9. You can subtract it. No, you can't do. So you must take borrow. But 0 is there. The next place also 0 is there. So what to do? You must take borrow from hundreds to tens. So here 0 you cut it and write 10. And immediately 5 you cut and write 4. Okay. Now you take. Here we got in the tens place 10. So from 10 you take borrow. 7 cut and write 17. Immediately 10 cut and write 9. Now you start doing the subtraction part. Here 17 minus 9. Close fingers. 9 after till 17 you must say. 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. So how many fingers you open? 8 fingers. When you are doing subtraction, you must close the fingers. From down number to the top number you must say and open the fingers. Okay. Now 9 minus 9. Same number if you are subtracting you get 0. Now next. 4 minus 4. Same number if you are subtracting also you get 0. Now 9 minus 8. Here 9 is greater than 8. So no need to take borrow. When you must take borrow? If it is smaller. Here 7 and here 9 is 8. 7 is smaller, so we must take borrow. Here 9 and here 8 is 8. 9 is greater, so we must not take borrow. Okay, 9 minus 8. Close fingers, down number to the top number you must say. Down number is 8. 8 after 9. So how many fingers you open? Only 1 finger. So right, 1 here. Now 3 minus 1. 3 is greater. So what you will do again? Close fingers. 1 after 2, 3. How many fingers you open? 2 fingers. So write 2 here. When you are writing also, write the number straight. 1's place 1, 10's place 10, 100's place 100, 1000 place 1000 and 10,000 place 10,000. Under that only you write. Don't put the numbers near. Right? Because the next one also we must do. Now these two over. Next is you must add it. So put plus sign. Add this. So start from 1s. Here 1, 8, 9, 5 and 4. Now add. Here addition you must do. So you will add it. Addition you all know, no? 8 plus 1. 8 in the mind, 1 on the finger. 8 after 9. So you write 9. 0 plus 8. 0 means nothing. 0 plus 8 is 8. 0 plus 9 is 9. 1 plus 5. 5 in the mind, 1 on the finger. 5 after 6. So write 6. 2 plus 4. 2 in the mind, 4 in the hand. 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6. So we add it. 3 numbers completed. Now the last number. Last number what you must do here? Subtraction. So put minus here and write a number. When you are writing, start from 1s. Here 8, here 9, here 7, here 0 and here 2. Now subtract it. Subtraction you must do. 9 minus minus 8. 9 minus 8, how much?
1.
Close fingers. 8 after 9. 1 finger. Now 8 minus 9. 8 is smaller. You can't do. So what you do? You take cut 8 and write 18 small. Cut 9 immediately. Write 8. Now close fingers. 9 after till 18 you must say. Close fingers like this. 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. How many fingers? 9 fingers. So write 9 here. Now 8 minus 7. Again close fingers. 7 after 3, 8 you say. 7 after 8. So how many fingers? 1. So write here 1. Now here we didn't give borrow or no need to take borrow. 6 minus 0 is 6. Now 6 minus 2. 6 is greater, no need to take borrow. Close fingers. 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6. 4. So write here 4. Now more any number is there? Not it. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 numbers over. Now close it. This will be the answer. What is the answer? After 3 digits put comma. 46,191. If it is addition and subtraction, you will do like this. Further operations are there. How to do? I will tell you. Different method is there. That one. Now the second one. All subtractions only they gave. How to do that? I will tell you. Same like that only. First we will write the first number. 1,57,903. And subtract the second number. Start from 1s. Remember it. Start from 1s. 7, 8, 0, 5 and 2. Here no number put 0. Now subtract it. So 3 minus 7 you can't do. You must take borrow. But here also 0 is there. So what you will do? You will take borrow from hundreds to tens. So 0 cut and write 10. Immediately 9 cut and write 8. Now from 10 you take borrow. 10 cut and write 9. Now close fingers. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. How many fingers? 6 fingers. So write 6 here. 9 minus 8. Again close fingers. 8 after 9. How many fingers? 1. 8 minus 0 is 8. Now 7 minus 5. 7 is greater. So no need to take borrow. Close fingers. Down number after till 7. 5 after 6 and 7. 2. So 2. Now 5 minus 2. 5 is greater. No need to take borrow. Again close finger. 2 after 3, 4, 5. How many fingers? 3 fingers. So write here 3. 1 minus 0 is 1. So these two over. Now we go to the next. Next, what we must do? Subtraction they give. So put minus sign. Write this next number. Start from 1's place. So 3, 2, 9, 6 and 1. Here no number, put 0. Now you must do subtraction. 6 minus 3. 6 is greater. So no need to take borrow. Close fingers. 3 up there. 4, 5, 6. How many fingers? 3 fingers. Write 3. Here 1 minus 2. 1 is smaller. You can't do. So what you will do? You will take borrow. 1 cut and write 11. Immediately 8 cut and write 7. Now close fingers. 2 after 11 you say. 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How many fingers you got? 9 fingers. Write 9 here. Now next 7 minus 9. Again 7 is smaller. So what you will do? Again borrow. 7 cut and write 17. And immediately 2 cut and write 1. So again close finger. 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. How many fingers you open? 8 fingers. So write 8 here in the hundreds place. Okay. Now hundreds place over. Come to the thousands place. Here 1 is there. 1 minus 6 you can't do because 1 is smaller. So what you will do? Again take borrow. 1 cut and write 11. And immediately when you took borrow, immediately cut that number and write 2. Again close fingers. 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. How many fingers you open? 5 fingers. Write 5 here. Now the next number is or we'll write this 2 here so that confusing will not be there. Okay, 1 minus 0 is 1. Now only 1, 2, 3 numbers over. Now the last number you must do, the last number what you must do? Subtraction. So put minus here and write this number, start from the ones place. So write 6 here and next 5 here, 9, 8, 1, and in the next place put 0 and do subtraction here. 3 minus 6. From 3, 6 you can't do. 3 is smaller. So again you must take borrow. 3 cut and write 13. Immediately 9 cut and write 8. Now close fingers. 6 of them. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. How many fingers you open? 7 fingers. Right. 7 here. 8 minus 5. Again close fingers. 5 of them. 6, 7, 8. How many fingers you open? 3 fingers. Right. 3 here. Now 8 minus 9. 8 is smaller. So you can't do subtraction part. So what you do? Again take borrow. 8 cut and write 18. Immediately 5 cut and write 4. We'll write this 4 here. Now again close fingers. 9 after till 18 you must open the fingers. 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. How many fingers you open? 9 fingers. So write 9 here. Now 4 minus 8 again we can't do. 4 is smaller. So again 4 cut and write 14. Immediately 1 cut and write 0. Again close fingers. 8 after till 14 you must say. 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How many fingers you open? 6 fingers. So write 6 here. Now again 0 minus 1. You can't do. 0 is smaller. So again take borrow. 0 cut and write 10. Immediately 1 cut and write 0. Now again close fingers. 1 after till 10 you must say. 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many fingers open? 9 fingers. So write here 9. The last 0 minus 0 is 0. Now 4 numbers over. 1, 2, 3 and 4. All are subtraction. We did all subtraction. This is the last. So close it. 1 takes 100, 96,937 is the answer. Okay, I think you all understood. Simplify some. Try to practice in your rough book and answer in your classwork. This is the last exercise in this chapter. Thank you.